are now about to witness the strength of street life.